Abras el pico delante del jefe. Yo hablaré. Tú busca el cabrón y punto.
Oh. Huh. Whatever.
Oye,
es I don't want to die.
Shit, that's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
Your location. Police are on their way.
Tiny wibbles,
no,
bitch.
I told you everything. Come on, please.
Listen, what is this? You can't bring your knife in here, man. No, man. I'll bring him to Pablo.
No, Pablo, no, no, please don't!
All right. Motherfucker.
Deskos, we're happy to greet you. I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight. Some of you heard there's a group of geeks that have been annoying the Deskos. We no attention to that shit.
Yes.
As long as I'm around, the Deskos are strong and will remain strong.
Let's do this.
Dispatch to Swan. Suspected arsonist has turned up on ctOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
What do you need, man?
Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Got him on, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tezcas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man. Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
Man.
wait for it.
Wait for what?
Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galileo rocket, so play, man.
Yeah, well, that there Galileo rocket is number 4. The satellites they're carrying? All Blume.
Shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interested.
Mm-hmm.
Those satellites are putting a lot of data out of our reach.
This is next level shit, my friend. You've been waiting for your chance to hit Blume?
Oh, yeah, well, now we can hit them fucking hard.
You're thinking about putting a little something-something on the next satellite launch and piggybacking into orbit?
Uh-huh. You a crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm out of this world, baby.
Oh, shit.
You drive.
Yeah.
Me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galileo and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Blume's server farm and all the sweet, juicy data contained therein.
A big company like Blume must have server farms across the country.
Well, with any luck, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley. I want DedSec to be on the same playing field. Everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find dick pics?
Have you been listening in our convo, Sitara?
If we get a hold of a Dushan dick pic, we have the ultimate leverage.
Yeah, especially if it's small or warty.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hi, I'm Hipster Dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
Yeah, I wasn't circumcised before it was cool.
Oh, I'm surrounded by children.
All right, guys. That's enough. We've upset Pops over here.
Call when you get to Galileo. They'll have a satellite waiting for you.
Me and one of your magic clipper chips.
Magic, yes. Clipper chip, go fuck yourself. Ever think you'd make it this far?
Honestly, I never thought this far was possible.
Ray, man, I gotta tell you, I used to be a sucker for rockets. They were my jam growing up.
Don't get too excited, Pee-wee. I've heard of the measures Galileo goes to protect their intellectual property, hmm? One wrong move and you'll be in a whole world of trouble.
We've been in a world of trouble for a while now. So break down what I gotta do at Galileo.
Hold on to your habaneros. I'm downloading a schematic of the building. Just let me know when you get there.
Yo, Marcus. Want me to sing you a driving song?
Well, I do have a radio wrench. Thanks anyways.
Yo, Tebow. Want me to sing you a hacking song?
Drive faster, Marcus.
The sky is is not the limit for Galilei. The space company's rocket boom continues in San Francisco as another batch of rockets is set to launch today. These rockets contain satellites, although the space exploration firm has declined to disclose the purpose of these satellites, claiming it would be a breach of national
This is huge. We just drove a wedge between Blume and the FBI. The feds need Americans to believe they're working in their best interest. If they're joined at the hip with Dushan, they're gonna take a hit every time he does.
And they know we're gonna keep hitting him. Think we'll see the FBI back off?
For now, I'd count on it. All right, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building layout in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I could patch you in through...
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
I'll see what I can do.
My scan was terminated before concluding.
Thank you.
can see. It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
Selected. Scanning takes just a few seconds.
What? No.
What the?
Oh, baby!
They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
status all clear. Thought sequence initiated.
Oh, I'm getting hard wired.
Fuck!
Take me now.
Follow my lead.
Anybody wanna try real?
Get out!
Start it! Fight him!
Back off!
Fan out!
Uncertified software detected.
This area is off
limits. Initiated. Robots have an inherent understanding of rhythm.
Go leave it!
Excuse me while I'm working.
Weapons free.